Hi there, I'm Billy Carmen from Wizard Industries, and we're often asked, what will the Lumber Wizard 5 detect? Well, I'll show you. Let's turn it on. Takes it about 2 seconds to auto-tune there. Now the auto-tuning has done its thing. You'll see there's a laser. See my fingertips there, or a nail here. A little red line will show you where it's detecting. So let's start with a piece of rebar. Here's a half inch piece of rebar. Detects that at about 4 inches. Pick up a piece of copper tubing here. It's like a half inch copper pipe, I guess. About 2.5 inches away, a stainless steel bolt. About 3 inches away with that. A butterfly screw. Same thing, about 3 inches. A quick link, stainless steel quick link. And a drywall screw. Let's go for a little tiny titanium screw. Little guy. That's titanium. It's going to pick that up at about a half inch. Again, that's because that's titanium. If we go to an aluminum tab from a can, it's about 1.5 inches away. Let's go for just a regular old screw. Here's a drywall screw. This is an interesting thing. This is called Zamac. That's a combination of aluminum and copper and lead. And it'll pick that up at about 1.5 inches away. This is a platinum ring. That's my wedding band there. To take that off when you're doing detecting. A dime, just a regular old pocket dime, quarter, about 1 inch away there, end of a pencil. So there you have it. Always keep a fresh battery. You want a good, powerful Duracell battery. It's what we recommend to keep that top end power. Again, turn it on, let it auto-tune. Now you're ready to detect. So there you have it, the Lumber Wizard 5.